shelter immediately. They are converging, which could generate wind speeds of up to... They just converged. We are looking at wind speeds inside the funnel at over 300 miles per hour. This is definitely an EF5.
This is the biggest tornado I've ever seen.
The school.
The whole town's in there.
Warning systems are out. They're sitting ducks.
Okay, everybody out, now. Let's go.
All right, get out, go!
What are you doing? Are you out of your mind?
There is another tornado heading this way.
And you want us to go outside?
You don't understand.
Yes, you have to.
This is the storm shelter, for Christ's sake.
Not for this.
Would you please believe us? We've been out there, and we know what this can do.
No, I'm not going to risk it. I got hundreds of scared people.
You will have hundreds of dead people if you stay here.
Sir, I study storms all my life, all right? And this one is bigger than any storm that has ever been. Can you hear that? It will flatten this building in seconds.
Exactly. With or without you, we're getting these people onto those buses right now. Trey, stay with me. Stay close.
Okay, everybody, get on the buses.